Come on, people, show me something! Move it! Move it!
Are you kidding, people? It's called sweat. Show me some! Move! Move!
Come on, gentlemen, suck it up! Suck it up! Faster! Faster!
Looking good, Coach.
Oh, baby, now we're talking. Yeah. All right, everybody, back up. Give him room. Give him some air. Nice pop, Icebox.
Thanks, Uncle Kev.
Is he dead?
We ain't moving.
You killed him, Icebox.
Hey, Rudy, you okay?
Oh, Rudy.
Oh. Peanut butter and jelly sandwich? Are you nuts?
Still good.
You'll never get anywhere treating your helmet like a lunchbox, son. What is that?
Cheetos.
Crunchy or puffed?
Puffed.
Wimp. All right. Everyone from here over, go with Coach Butts. Everyone from here over, come with me. Let's go!
Let's
find out who's gonna make this team.
My mom made that!
Let's go! Let's go! Go!
Fifth one, he's booted.
Hands like frying pan.
Set, go!
Why are you doing this to me, fellas? I cut your nails, wash you, put gloves on you when you're cold.
Hey, Hanen, you ever catch anything?
Speed. The distance gained divided by the time of travel. You clowns want to play football, you gotta move. Ready?
Come on, Chad. Go, Chad. Come on, dig.
What is this, a telethon?
Ready?
Next.
.5. Excellent, Briggs.
How'd I do, Coach?
I don't know, son. I don't have a sundial. Back in line.
Hi, Danny.
Hi. Hey, guys.
Hi, Dan.
Hey, guess what, Uncle Dan? I got the whole headlock thing on tape. Here, wanna see?
No, that's okay. Thanks. How's she doing?
She's the best one out there.
You know, today I'm reminded of what a lucky guy I am. Lucky to have been born in O'Shea. Lucky to have been born in this great town. And lucky to have been blessed with the abilities that allow me to bring something back here to Urbania, my town. Little things like...
Three high school championships.
Three high school championships.
A national collegiate championship.
A national collegiate title.
An All-American title.
An All-American title.
And not to mention a Heisman Trophy.
A Heisman Trophy. Today I'm even more lucky, because there's one more thing I can bring back to this town. A peewee state championship. Now, when you hear your name called, I want you to go over to Coach Butts, and I want you to pick up your jersey.
Those jerseys are so cool. Dibs on Montana's number. I'll get Michael Irvin's number, the big 8-8. I just want one of those shirts.
Briggs!
Yes! 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 Yes!
Patterson!
Yes!
Huffs!
Yes! Yes!
Lewis!
Yes!
Bookman! Grabowski. Rivera. Scanlon. Parkhurst. Walker. Lindemann. Beauregard. Gibbs. precinct.
Yes!
And last but not least, the backbone of this team, Sean Murphy.
Yes, I do, baby! Ah! Yes, thank you! Ah!
Now, for the rest of you, I'd like to say, I'd like to thank you for trying out. And I want you to remember, hey, there's always next year.
Huh? All right.
This really sucks. There's nothing we can learn from this, is there?
Yeah. Never try out for anything again.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm putting together a championship football team, little brother.
And what about those other kids? Did you see their faces?
Oh, football ain't about faces. About speed, about talent. I picked the best ones. Besides, I only got 3 weeks to put this thing together. I can't be wasting my time with a bunch of
losers.
But
who the hell are you, Vince Lombardi all of a sudden? This is peewee football, Kevin. Every one of those kids should have a chance to play.
Not on this team.
And what about Becky? She's better than half of those boys.
Danny, I hate to break it to you, but Icebox is a girl. Now, maybe if you started treating her like a girl, she'd start acting like one.
Don't tell me how to raise my daughter.
Well, don't tell me how to pick my squad.
Way to go, Kevin. You hurt their feelings. You know that?
Danny.
You hurt their feelings.
Danny, you and I both know those kids can't cut it. What am I supposed to do, lie to them? Build up their hopes? Trust me, it's better this way.
They'll thank me tomorrow. I knew you'd see it my way.
God bless family, friends, flowers, Nickelodeon, all the little kitties, Pez, Mr. Lorenzo, the school janitor. His ears are so hairy.
He's an unfortunate man, Priscilla.
And God bless Daddy's favorite sport, football.
Amen.
Amen, baby.
Amen.
Dig in!
You know, I still don't understand why you didn't pick Becky.
Yes, you do, Karen.
Well, it's not good enough, Kevin. She's your niece, and she's one of the best players out there.
Yeah, and she can make boys cry.
Honey, she's a girl.
And girls can run countries, they can sit on the Supreme Court, they can discover radium, but they can't play peewee football.
Correct.
Oh, Kevin.
All right, honey, look, maybe I went a little too far. Maybe I've been a little...
pig-headed. Chauvinistic.
Maybe. All right. You've proved your point. The point is, I think Becky should be involved with the team.
Really?
Yeah, or any girl who wants to be. Debbie. Get your friends on the horn. Tell them I need girls with spirit. I need pom-poms. I need cheerleaders.
Yes!